Water?
It could be a wait.
Thank you.
My dad always said it's not who wins or loses. It's who takes the worst beating that counts.
That's supposed to cheer me up.
I thought so.
Maybe I'm just trying too hard.
To do what? To be Mulder? You know, I'm not Oxford educated. About all I know about the paranormal is men are from Mars and women are from Venus. But I don't think you're wrong, Agent Scully.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. But you're not Agent Duggan. Thank you for watching my back.
Well, I never saw it as an option.
Can you walk?
I don't know. How far is your car?
It's about a half mile up the road.
I feel something closer. I'm fine.
Are you okay?
You gonna be okay, Agent Scully? You need some help with that?
No. We've got you to thank. And not just for saving their lives.
No, you figured it out. It was just your eyes and ears. Agent Scully.
I need a doctor. Stat.
It's over. It's over now.
You gonna take your coat?
It's here.
It. What it?
You're armed, right?
What do you want me to do?
I want you to go outside. And I want you to stand by the front door.
You think I'm pretty foolish, don't you?
I appreciate your enthusiasm. But you want to take leaps that aren't supported by the facts. No, what I want you to do is stay with that guy right there. While I look for another way out. And if this thing comes near you, I want you to shoot.
I owe you an apology, Agent Doggett.
You're doing fine, Agent Harrison. Hang tough.
You're right. I'm not qualified.
We're gonna find a way out of here, Agent Harrison.
I want to return something to you that I think you deserve to keep.
Appreciate the gesture, but if it's all the same to you, there's someone else who should have it.
Run. Now.
Freeze, FBI!
That's it. Moving on up.
So is there anything really heavy that I can move for you? A dresser, a fridge?
No, but thank you, John. That's right. You're alive. As if there were ever any doubt.
Can we get you anything? Run, Monica. Get out of here.